Hey y'all, check out this clip where Jaguar Wright spills alleged tea on 50 Cent and Jay-Z, and then tell me what you think about it in the comments.
As a fugitive, I was arrested as a fugitive, not for kidnapping. I don't have any of those charges. So why does everybody believe it? So why was it all over Facebook? Why did 50 Cent run around talking to every independent white business owner that I went to and talked to and told them about me wanting to run for mayor? Why did you go and buy them all off, Curtis?
Wait, so you did a PSA on Curtis about him and Soulja Boy.
Yeah.
On a cover of him. You know, you kind of poking the bear there.
I'm not poking a bear. I'm saying that he's a stone. And I've spoken to two men he's lived in sales with, who you had sex with, Curtis. No, I'm not saying allegedly. You're and you know it.
I'm gonna do my Pierce Morgan and say he's not here to defend himself. So
no, we're gonna... neither is his asshole. I'm over Curtis. I'm over Curtis.
He's going there.
Because the only reason he's kissing up to Jay-Z right now, trying to manipulate the circumstances of what's supposed to happen at the Super Bowl. See, Diddy's in jail. Jay-Z's used to having a wingman. You think it's going to be you? Now, everybody knows in the backdrop, Sean Carter, that you promised the South that the next time the Super Bowl came through, it would be a Louisiana affair. And then when Diddy goes and gets into trouble and you need to convince the white people you're still in control, you bring Kendrick Lamar, who we already know you don't like for the way he embarrassed you on Don't Kill My Vibe, the remix. But we also know
up in the closet,
you got ties in TDE, Sean Carter, and you got a switch on top.